basically we started from this place called Haikon, and then we kept flying. It's about like a 3-hour flight from Haikon all the way to Mizu. So we came from Melbourne, and then it was a 15-hour flight from Melbourne to Haikon. And from Haikon we boarded another plane and then went to like